Critical thinking, how to think clearly and solve problems. Critical thinking is make an effort to improve the way you think. It's analyze facts apart from feelings so you can make decisions. We use think problems to solve problems, make arguments, and evaluate claims. It's important, it's just about very, very areas of life, like every other skill. Critical thinking, think part as most of your thinking is not critical thinking. We don't need to make many judgments to choose to work or cook dinners. But when problems comes our way, we need to think clearly to decide how to solve it. When we see an advertisement from a lamp, we should stop and think. Advertisements are made to convince people to buy a product. But is what the advertisement says true? Is it make a claim or does it only appeal to emotions? Critical thinking can save you from blindness and
blindly
make poor choices.批判性思考，如何清楚思考并且解决问题？批判性思考就是，批判性思考就是努力改善你的思考方式。那就是分析事件，脱离出感情，这么一来你就可以决定。我们使用这个过程来解决问题，提出论点，并且。评估主张，那是重要的在关于生活的每一个领域，像是其他技巧，平面性思考是需要练习的，大多数我们思考。并非批判性思考，我们不必做很多判断，在工作或主管层。但是当一件事发生在我们身上时，我们必须批判性思考，决定如何解决它。当我们看到一则广告时，举例来说，当我们看到一则广告时，我们应该停下，并且思考。广告被制作说服人们买一样产品，但是广告是说的是真的吗？他正在做一个宣示，又或者他只是在诉诸他的情绪呢？批判性思考可以帮助我们。免于这些很烂的决定。